What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations on a very blustery, cloudy, and slightly rainy day here in Orlando, Florida. My name is Ichabod Bones, aka the Incognito Mouse, but you can call me Icky. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm a full-time Walt Disney World cast member, sharing my experiences and my Disney adventure here from a cast member point of view. So today is Thursday, April 30th, the last day of the Florida stay-at-home order. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has chosen not to extend the stay-at-home order. It will expire today. And Monday, a couple days from now, Governor DeSantis laid out his plans to start a phase one reopening of the economy. If you need more details on that, check out my last video or just go online and look it up yourself. Governor DeSantis did not mention anything about the theme parks on a state level, but I know from my own research that the Orange County Task Force is working very much with the theme parks, and they are allowing them, the theme park, to come up with their own guidelines and set their own reopen parameters. And from what I heard from the Orange County Task Force meeting, Disney should be submitting their plans to open either Friday or Saturday, which today is Thursday, so by the time of this recording, within the next couple days, we should hear something from Disney. And as soon as I hear something from the Orange County Task Force or the Florida Task Force, I will let you know right away. And I'm sure it'll be all over the news, but I will let you know. In the meantime, as far as the state of Florida, Governor DeSantis did allow for retail, non-essential retail stores and locations to open at a 25% capacity. So that got me to thinking, oh, what about the Character Warehouse? I know it is specifically linked to the parks, but theoretically the Character Warehouse and the outlet mall that it's a part of theoretically could open Monday. It could be open within a couple days. So I decided I'm going to take a drive down to the International Drive Outlet Mall and just take a look. Take a peek and see if any of the workers are starting to get things ready, if there's any action or activity going on, and see what's the deal. To see if we can get a sneak peek into whether or not the warehouse is going to open. Well, as soon as I got there, most of the gates into the warehouse were closed. You know, it said use main entrance. All right, so I went on to the main entrance and there's security guards, vehicles everywhere. There's a huge security guard tower, three or four stories high, looming, looking, peering over the entire property, and cones and gates everywhere, security everywhere. I was not getting in. Clearly I was not getting in. Clearly it's not open yet, obviously. But I just wanted to go and look at the Character Warehouse and the other stores and see if there's any sign of anything opening. Well, I couldn't get in. So I just kept on going and made my way back home. But I did take note, and I was thinking about pulling over somewhere and trying to get some video, but I really didn't want to get myself in trouble. Not worth it. I did take note that as I was driving by, looking into the parking lot of the outlets themselves, there were a significant number of vehicles in the parking lot. Not lots and lots, but you know, more than two or three. As I drove around the outlet, the entire outlet mall, I saw probably, you know, 30 or 40 cars dispersed throughout the entire property, which means there are people there. Now, of course, it could be security guard vehicles. It could be owners just making sure they're maintaining the property, making sure things are safe. But they could also be employees restocking the shelves, updating the software on the POS, or just generally getting things ready. So I'm curious to see. Normally, the theme park, or rather, the Character Warehouse would open at 9 o'clock in the morning. The stay-at-home order, or the phase one reopening, states that on Monday, businesses can go back to working, provided they have no more than 25%. So I am going to try to go back Monday morning at 9 o'clock, just to see if any of the locations are operating, just to see if the mall itself, the outlet mall, is open. Furthermore, to see if any of the stores are open or operating. More specifically, the Disney Character Warehouse. Will it be open? Will they be allowing 25% capacity in? Will they have the format like, you know, most Walmarts and grocery stores and Home Depots do, where they only let a certain amount of people in the store at a time, and once three people leave, three more can come in, and once they leave, then more can come in? Will that be open? So, stay tuned to the channel. As soon as I hear something from Disney about their guidelines, I will announce that as soon as I hear something. And Monday morning at 9 o'clock, I will be down there at the Character Warehouse to see if the stores are open and see if I can get in and let you know what's going on. In the meantime, remember, Wasio na hoku is Swahili, for they who have no fear. Hurry back.